But the day of the Lord will come as a thief in the night, in which the heavens will pass away with a great noise, and the elements will melt with fervent heat. Both the earth and the works that are in it will be burned up. But the heavens and the earth which are now preserved by the same word, are reserved for fire until the day of judgment and perdition of ungodly men. 2 Peter chapter 3 verses 10 and 7, New King James Version. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates.